I would have been a goner there if it wasn't for you.
Lucky I came by.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm Epi. Well, Epizelos, but my friends call me Epi. Not that I have friends, necessarily.
I'm Cassandra.
Charmed. You have the look of someone used to being out in the world.
You have the look of someone who... spends a lot of time reading.
I don't look like much, it's true. But when discovery knocks, what other choice is there? I have, in my possession, a Mykenaean tablet that leads to a sacred burial site. I'm calling it the Cave of the Oracle.
Good for you.
Mykenaeans were known for their elaborate grave sites, full of precious things.
How precious?
Ancient jewelry, ceremonial swords and daggers, so very precious. If you escort me, I'll show you.
How can I turn down the promise of precious things?
The fates have delivered you onto my path, and thus we travel together.
The fates have been known to have a sense of humor.
Happening upon you, hero, is fortuitous.
Glad to hear it. So, you dig through book rope?
No. Well, yes and no. I dig through dirt, too.
That's what farmers do.
I uncover our history. Sometimes, hopefully this time, it will uncover ancient wonders.
I hate to break it to you, but clay pots and dirt aren't that wondrous to most.
I've dedicated my life to it. It's so much more than treasure to be looted.
Is it, though?
It's who we are. Knowing where we come from tells us where we are headed.
You educated people and your riddles.
Some people don't care about the past. They only want to steal something that will make them a few drachmi. Imagine that!
Hard to believe.
My peers are no more than treasure hunters and art dealers.
Well, you did mention precious jewels.
These ruins and relics are notoriously hard to find. I found this one through clever searching and deduction.
Tell me more about it.
Mykenaeans held specific rituals. Some tales speak of objects made by the gods.
Yes, the gods like to play their hand on occasion.
Think of this, Mystios. How would you like to have had the gods help you in battle?
A good warrior doesn't need any help from the gods, or anyone else.
True, true. But think of what we might find then.
You think we'll find something with this power?
See? Now are you interested?
I certainly am. The Oracle of Trophonius. I wonder if the cult's working here, too.
What's this?
Stay back.
They seem drawn to this place. I hadn't expected that.
Does this have to do with whatever that name was you said?
The Mykenaeans? I don't see how they could know. It must be related to Trophonius. I'll observe them and see what I can learn.
Fine. I'll search further inside.
Wait! Take this steely piece. See if there are markings that match it.
Oh.
looks like it can be placed. This is unexpected. Won't budge. This is more elaborate than I thought. Let's see what we have. This statue depicts a warrior. Markings match Epi's stone. Epi will want to see all of this. Something's blocking this. Something's in the way. we're in the right place. Unfortunately, my friend, it's been looted. All I found was this armor.
That is highly significant. The Mykenians were a warrior culture, you know. So this must be a warrior's tomb.
Well, it's a decent piece, but where's the rest of it?
That was only one part of the stele. If we can find the others, I can decipher the text.
Maybe that will reveal more armor. The rest of the stele you speak of could be anywhere.
If I can find clues for where to look, are you interested in finding the other stele pieces?
I'll look for the others.
Excellent! Now, I need to see those markings. Let's go inside. I didn't expect the stele keystone to actually be a key.
I wonder what happens when all of them are in place.
Even with only part of the stele, I can start to decipher the writing.
What does it say?
I think that says, of the gods.
Really? To think you were someone yelling for help not long ago.
Look at me now.
I think you're going to need all of them, though.
According to this, it seems that the stele pieces have been deliberately separated.
I wonder why they were separated on purpose.
It doesn't matter if we can find them. Will you look for the other stele pieces?
Of course. Where should I look?
According to this, the next stele is... Oh, better you than me. I can't swim. Explore the ruins of Arni.
What's the connection between this tomb and those worshippers?
The writing mentions of the gods. It's not clear which gods, though. Once we decipher more, we should understand the connection.
The armor must belong to the ancient warrior. But why remove it and spread it out across the lands?
Good question. It must have something to do with the text.
So these markings are an ancient language?
Mykenian. There are languages even older than that, which have been lost. When this died out, sadly, we fell into a dark age.
Time for me to go.